The Manawar cocktail, it is strong, boozy bourbon cocktail. And if you want to learn how to make it, keep watching on Let's Talk Drinks. Hi everybody. So the other day I was doing what I normally do. I was scouring through YouTube, checking out the other creators. And one of my favorite creators on there is Steve The Bartender. And he had a cocktail called the Manawar. Now the Manawar, apparently it was created in honor of a famous racehorse from the 1920s that won an absolute truckload of races. And I thought, wow, you know, I need to make another bourbon cocktail on my channel. And I'm gonna give it a try. If you haven't checked out Steve the Bartender, you really need to. He's like the king of YouTube cocktails from Australia. And the first thing that it calls for is 60 mils or 2 ounces of bourbon. I want to use the Wild Turkey 101, which is 50.5 ABV, percentage ABV. Because of the ingredients, I really want that bourbon to smack you in the face when you drink this cocktail. Next up, it calls for an orange curacao, 30 mils, 1 ounce. I'm going to use the dry curacao though, from Pierre Ferrand. Let's see how it goes. I'm not sure if it's going to be too dry for this cocktail. I may have to add a little bit of sugar syrup. Time will tell when I give it a test. Then 15 mils of a sweet vermouth, which I hopefully will give it enough of that sweetness that I was talking about. This is the Dolan Rouge, 15 mils or half an ounce. And last but not least, the reason that we're shaking this cocktail and not stirring is it has 15 mils or half an ounce of lemon juice. Let's give it a shake, hey? I'm really excited to try this one. Okay, make sure that you chill down your glassware, as I normally do. We're going to double strain that into a coupette. And for the garnish, it calls for a Maraschino cherry. I like using the Luxardo, they're beautiful. Or if not, just get your own Maraschino cherries and just, I like to sometimes just marinate them or just steep them in a really nice bourbon, especially an overproof bourbon. The Manawar, cheers. Okay, does not need any adjusting at all. That is so well balanced. That's a boozy drink. That is really good. The bourbon is coming through, that curacao. I was originally going to use Cointreau. I'm glad that I didn't. It would have made it way too sweet. That vermouth coming through. I guess it's a twist on a Manhattan possibly. With those ingredients, but definitely worth trying. Super dangerous though, 3 shots of alcohol, especially with the Wild Turkey 101, but I think that using that, it's definitely shining through where it could have been a little bit sort of lost in between the curacao and the sweet vermouth. Great drink, Steve. Before I forget, another big shout out to another YouTuber from Australia, Andrew at Angry Cocktails. Love your work. And when I think of boozy, strong drinks, it's gonna be Big T over at Cocktail Tony. Check out their YouTube channels as well. And please like, subscribe, and we'll see you again soon, guys, on Let's Talk Drinks. Cheers.